Hi everyone, welcome back to Code Android. In this video, we'll see about shared preference. In Android, we can store the details in many forms like file, DB, etc. Most common type of storage is shared preference. It accepts key value pairs and it stores these data in a file. To get shared preference, we need to use get shared preference or get preference methods. It accepts following data types: Boolean, float, integer, long, string, and string set. You can use the appropriate methods to get the values. To edit shared preference, we need shared preference editor. To get this, we need to call edit on shared preference object. Using this editor, by calling appropriate methods, we can set the values. In this tutorial, I am going to use shared preference for counting how many times we are opening the application, creating a new application with default configuration. Whenever I develop an application, I prefer to have a class for setting these shared preferences, because at time we might give the keys with mistakes. To avoid this, I will store the keys in a global variables, and I use these variables all the places so that we can avoid typo errors. Create a Kotlin file. I am naming it as my preference. Create a class as same as file name, adding context to the constructor, because to create shared preference we need context. Value preference equals to context dot get shared preference. Inside we need to pass two parameters, name and mode. To store name, I am creating a value preference name with shared preference example as a value. Pass the preference name, then we need to specify the mode. I want to keep this shared preference as private, so I am giving context.modePrivate. To store login count, we need a key. Creating a value preference login count with login count as value. Creating a function to return the value, function getLoginCount. It is going to return an integer. Return preference.getInt. Inside we need to pass key and default value. Passing preference login count as key and 0 as default value. Creating a function to set the value, function setLoginCount. To set the count, we need a parameter, so this function can accept one parameter. To edit shared preference, we need shared preference editor. To get the editor, we need to call edit method on the preference object. Using this editor, I am putting the login count. Once we were done with editing, we need to close the editor by calling apply method. Open activity underscore main.xml. Setting the text view size as 50 dp and assigning an ID for the text view so that we can update the count into this text view. Open mainActivity.kt. We need to create my preference object here. Value my preference equals to my preference. Inside passing this as context. Getting the login count using getLoginCount method and storing it in a variable called login count. First time getLoginCount will return 0. Because we passed default value as 0. When we open the app for the first time, we need count as 1. So I am incrementing the count, setting the count into shared preference. Now we'll set the text view text as login count. Login count is an integer. To convert it into string, calling toString on login count. Let's run the application. We got the value 1 for the first time. When I press the back button and opens the application, count getting incremented. If I press the home button, the count remains same. Because onCreate method will not be executed when the application resumes from minimized state. That's all for this tutorial guys. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. If you have any doubt, please put it in the comment section. I will try to answer it. Also, if you need any tutorial on Android, let me know in the comment section. I will try to do that. Hope you like it. I will see you on my next video. Have a good day.